Guys, nandito kami sa Robinson's Place in San Fernando, La Union. So may Robinson's na dito, hindi lang CSI. Sigurado ka dala na imas dito yung Imperial, ah.
Yung pila na ako dyan.
Nanyo news, ah. Okay, so this is the Macau Imperial Tea. It's actually cheesecake Oreo kasi naubusan sila ng original order namin. And sa background is a Christmas song. Narinig you guys yung Christmas song.
It's Christmas here in Robinson's Place.
Big jump, jump.
Sugar. No, it tastes like tea, Daddy. It's
a dachana, tapos nagagatas.
It's milk tea, garo, Daddy. It's a milk tea. That's why it tastes like cha.
Di aray ka lang ang cha, sa magkagatas na.
Aray ko. Guys, this is actually very nice. It's cheesecake Oreo. Ayan. Sarap-sarap.
Dito?
Paano bubuksan?
Ayaw naman.
Ay! Wala kasing ganyan sa South Korea, guys.
Hindi iba sa amin.
Ay, bubuksan! Oh, may kabalian na rin dito pala. Kami sa grocery shop ng Robinson's Place. We're gonna have a sempre grocery, diba? Pero frozen.
There's a clemency. May I visit you on clemency?
Ang mamahal na oh, pero so expensive! Oh my god! $4.35 green bell pepper. How much is the clemency?
So, natin.
How much is this? It's 275? Oh my gulay.
Hello?
275. Oh my gulay. So expensive, guys, dito sa Philippines. Parang kulang yung 5,000 pesos mo.
Dapat
palengke tayo kasi we're in a supermarket, right? That's why it's so expensive. Mas dapat rin tubigat, Daddy. Agreeing. Ano kaya agreeing? What is this? Is this Gabi? Oh yeah, Gabi native. It's 5229. May Gabi ba Daddy Chikwa? Nilaga? Meron di ba? There is. Oh my god, it's itlong maalat. It's 98 pesos. Ang Japanan kaya ako gumatang. Since I miss this one, but I need kamatis. Di ba? Bukas na. Dati niya tinalalakad yung supermarket ni Palengke o Daytoy.
Ano ito?
98 tiin nam.
Mga kwan diya Palengke 15.
15? May isa? May Filipino vegetables, guys. My favorite ampalaya, which is 73 pesos for 2. How much is it sa main market, Daddy?
Ano ito?
Lahat na, mahamahalin na dito, guys. It's 125 pesos per kilo, guys. Ang kamatis na dito.
20 pesos lang kilo.
Kaya nga.
Yeah, hindi na nga. Tumas na lang.
Oh my goodness.
Manuti ko na ano.
Everything is expensive. Magtanim na lang kayo, Daddy. Agtanim kailangan. Saan ito na lang ko?
Ang sardin ko. Pinamang kamatis ng
bahay na.
Dangay
So we're just gonna go tomorrow to my proper market, okay?
And we'll show our my 1,000 YouTube. 1,000 lang subscribers. Ayan, namimili si Daddy ng gatas. Gatas mo, Daddy, pro meal. You like some onion for your bowls? Segmano ba tayo? Ito. So, magbabayad na kami, guys. And let's see how much will our grocery cost.
Nga, ikas ganyan.
Well, inot-inot. Piyabano is for cancer, good for cancer.
So, yun guys, yung pinamili ko. Sana kasya yung na-withdraw. Sobrang mahal na, guys, dito sa Philippines.
I remember this one. Kinakain ko to nung bata ako. I love this toasted bread. Comfortable sila doon, no? Nono and grandson.
Guys, in total, we've got 4,053.47. Kala ko magpa 5,000. Pero nearly there. So, yan po ang grocery time namin. Kasi wala kaming pagkain sa bahay. Parang madadiet sa ang bakasyon ko. Walang food sa bahay.
May supot na di ba yung tilong
dyan? At dabay dam.